Welcome to MooMooMath and Science and the pH Scale. What is pH? Let's start with what it stands for. pH stands for the potential of hydrogen, and it's a measure of the concentration of hydrogen ions in a water-based substance. pH is organized into a scale of acids and bases with neutral right in the middle. The range goes from 0 to 14, with 7 being neutral. pHs of less than 7 indicate an acid, where a pH greater than 7 is a base. But why 7? Because 7 is neutral. One of the first obstacles I had to overcome was remembering which number is neutral, which numbers are acids, and which are bases. So I use lucky 7, or 7 is heaven on the pH scale, to remember that 7 is neutral. And then I know that any number below is an acid, anything above is a base. I also remember by thinking when you base jump, you jump from a high place. So a base must be a high number. Again, remember, lucky 7 or 7 heaven is always neutral. Next, let's go through some items that are acidic or basic. Milk is slightly acidic, along with apple juice, lemon juice, and then stomach acid. Some acids can taste very sour. Some examples of bases include eggs, baking soda, ammonia, and bleach. And a base may taste bitter, and it could also be slippery. Next, the pH scale has colors that go along with acids and bases. Acids are yellow, then change to orange, then to red. And bases are green, then to blue, and almost purple. Again, remember B for base and blue. So what creates an acid or a base? Technically, pH is calculated as the negative log of a solution's hydrogen ion concentration. But in very simple terms, acids gain hydrogen ions and create hydronium, and bases are created by losing hydrogen ions and creating hydroxide. In very simple terms, acids gain hydrogen and bases lose hydrogen. Each number represents a tenfold change in the acidity or basicness of the water. Water with a pH of 5 is 10 times more acidic than water having a pH of 6. If you'd like to know more about pH, this playlist will help. And as always, thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.